voices of the deceased are taking, smashing my head against the walls. I can't feel anything.
Of the dead, but I cannot sleep.